สวัสดีค่ะ Welcome to my new video. I would like to talk about Thai particle C and Na. Hope it's useful for you. In this video, I have to talk to myself. But don't think I'm crazy, okay? Okay? Let's go.Thai people use particle a lot, and I want to start with the particle na. We use particle na. The first reason, when we want someone to repeat what they said again. เดือนหน้าจะไปเกาหลีฮะไปที่ไหนนะไปเกาหลี Another reason need agreement ครูวีน่ารักนะครูวีไม่น่ารักไม่ and to emphasize feeling or statement ภาษาไทยยากมากนะThe next particle I'm gonna talk is si. I think many people heard Thai people say si a lot. Use si for the first reason, making command, ask somebody to do something. ช่วงนี้อ้วนมากกินน้อยๆสิAnd also can use for informal invitation. อร่อยนะกินสิ And someone use it for emphasize the feeling. อร่อยไหมอร่อยสิPlease use Thai particle to talk to Thai people. I think you can use it. See and na. Hope it's useful. Okay? See you in next video. สวัสดีค่ะ